Project Economy now. The Anderson Arts Center has served its community for 35 years, but says the future is in a lot of trouble. Like many nonprofits, the center's struggling because of this economy. The executive director, Kimberly Spears, says donations are down 30%, and she has been forced to cut employee salaries and benefits.
Trying to raise awareness and let people know that we're struggling and we need your support, we need your commitment to keep this art center open and alive.
She also says simply becoming a member of the Arts Center for $30 would go a long way toward